You approach an undead standing proud at the lip of a broken bridge. Understandably fearless of the fatal drop, she gazes into the lava sputtering below. Turning to you, she motions to the black green corpses at her feet.
Good riddance to bad rubbish, eh? Only thing I like less than Black Ring are trolls. Godwoken, are you? I thought so. I see it on you like an aura. I see such things, for I am the Watcher. And I seek such things, for I am a...
You approach an undead, standing proud at the lip of a broken bridge.
Good riddance to bad rub. Godwoken, are you? I thought so. I see such things, for I am the Watcher. And I seek such things, for I am a seeker. I swore an oath. This oath I defended to my grave. I will continue to defend it until such time as the gods... I am one of the original Seekers. We swore to be Knights of the Council, Guardians of Godwoken, and Defenders of Divinity. Together, we failed. But still, I try. Alone. Unless the Knight of Duna has been cursed. Release the Knight's good spirit from his corrupted shell. Why, how marvelous. Please accept this with my thanks, and the thanks of all those I served alongside. The blessings of the original Seekers upon you.
She hands you a small yet heavy trinket, crafted of tarnished metal. Though cold, it feels comforting to the touch, like a worry stone or a familiar childhood toy.
this place is welcoming, isn't it?
Ifan claps you on the...
What a strange device.
The bunny gives you a dazed look. The bunny gives you a dazed look, like he's not all there.
Yeah, wow, what a shock, yeah. Huh, what? Oh, hi, so, yeah, hey, here's the thing. Don't get too close to the sticky out thing with the shape thing near the door. Thing's dangerous, what a shock, bye.
This place is welcoming, isn't it?
Ifan claps you on the...
budge. What a strange device.
Well, this all looks...
Force won't work. force won't work. Force won't work.
Interesting. May still be in working order.
locked.
Interesting. May still be in working order.
Interesting.
May still be in working order.
I need aid.
Interesting.
May still be in working order.
Budge.
Interesting. It may still be in working order.
The doors loom above you. One step closer to the council. One step closer to divinity. The others must surely be thinking the same. After all, only one of you can ultimately ascend. Time for an honest discussion, perhaps.
The Academy. My Academy. This place was home once. Now I'm not sure what home even means. But I know one thing. I may be the last of my line, but the hope for my people lives on through me. I must try to save them. I must ascend. It is the only way to guarantee that my race will never be snuffed out. I believe that you will. I trust you. Curious. I was sure I would burst into flames if I ever uttered those words. Oh well. Come, Godwoken. Let's claim your destiny. Well, well, well. This is, as they say, it.
Divinity.
Surreal, is it not? So much more insubstantial, almost, than desiring an empire or vengeance or fame. That said, I'll not deny I very much aspire to the surreal. No greater emperor than the one that sits on the throne of gods.
He sighs deeply.
Oh, you'll probably think this highly uncharacteristic of me, but I'm inclined to agree. This journey of ours, this strange and violent pilgrimage, it has changed some preconceptions. It's not so much that my desires have changed. It's that they've multiplied. They were like a diamond kept hidden in a secret pocket for none but me to see. But then the diamond was forced into the open, held against the light. And in that light, so many colours I never knew were there. Sadder. The promise of dragons. I value them more highly now even than divinity. The final prize is yours. I'm content to follow a more unexpected path.
Looks like we're at the end of the line. Look, divinity is an immense responsibility. All that power, it corrupts. I saw what it did to Lucian, a soldier like me. I won't let that happen to anyone else. For their sake, and the sake of Rivalon, I must ascend. You're right. I can trust you. Every step of the way, you've been there for me.
He nods once, decisively.
I'll support you. Let's go.
So this is the ancient Academy of the Eternals.
I suspect it has seen better days.
A bit like yourself.
The Voidwoken rears its head as you approach, its beady eyes looking past you. You glance over your shoulder and see Fane staring at it, transfixed.
You.
The Voidwoken hisses as Fane approaches. It calls him traitor, but it calls him brother too. Fane's drive to uncover the universe's secret saw the Eternals cast into the void. His hubris saw his people turned into Voidwoken. But the Voidwoken offers him a chance to redeem himself, to rejoin his people. If he accepts the God King's covenant, all will be forgiven. The Voidwoken claims that the Eternals can return to this world, that Fane can be home again. The skeleton looks back at you. The Voidwoken rears its head as you
appear. You.
Risk? It would be worth any risk to have my answers.
The Voidwoken hisses as Fane approaches. It calls him traitor, but it calls him brother too. Fane's drive to uncover the universe, but the Voidwoken offers. The Voidwoken claims that the Eternal.
I'm sorry, brother. I cannot see this land destroyed just so we can rebuild our more imperfect world. I have a new home now.
Very well, traitor. Side with your mortal pets. Share their fate.
A Voidwoken stares intently at you. This creature seems different. It sways with a sinewy purpose. Intelligence glints in its eyes.
Step back, Hanola. The time of mortals draws to a close. We have returned to claim what is ours. We have returned to claim the world. We are not the void, mortal. We are of the world. You are of the void. When we were banished, you were made. You owe your entire existence to us. You owe us everything. We were betrayed by the seven usurpers. They took our powers and used them to create you. They sent us to the void and thought we'd never return. They were wrong. And now they will face the wrath of the king. They were little more than local barons until Fane the traitor found the veil. In their greed, the seven tore its fabric. This gave them power. It made them gods. And it let the void into the world and saw us banished to its clutches. You left us no choice. We had no other tools. We shall return, and then we shall cast out the void. Do not resist us. We shall be who we once were, and the world shall be restored to what it was before we were betrayed. Because of that betrayal, you exist. Because of what was stolen from us, you exist. Because of the powers we lost, you exist. We will have them back. But we will not fight your husk, mortal.
The time will come when the thieving coward inside of you must step out. If it can still walk, you shall end then.
What you were told hangs in the air like a noxious cloud. The Voidwoken were Eternals, robbed of their source in order to create you. They allied themselves with the Void so they could return.
My people. What have they done to you? This cannot stand. You must be restored.
What they pursued for power, which is what they're doing still. One has to admire their tenacity.
Progress is annihilation of one way of life by another. I guess we're progress.
An automaton still and silent before you. A faint glow pulsates from within its chest cavity, dormant perhaps. A compartment in the side of the contraption appears to be empty. There's a part missing. The capacitor sparks and fizzles. Then the pulsating light begins circulating throughout the automaton. It rises. The automaton looms above you. A lone, glowing eye takes you in dispassionately.
Hello,
Godwoken.
The automaton peers in close at your face.
You are a fine specimen. Most fine. Your arrival is long overdue. Is the Academy. It is a place of great learning. I am the Seneschal. I serve both those who teach and those who come to learn. Those like you. Allow me to show you. The Academy exists to help unveil the divine from amongst the Godwoken.
The Seneschal falls silent for a long moment, as if processing this question is quite taxing on its cognitive faculties.
It seems I was interfered with. My power supply was removed through force. The perpetrator is unclear. Inactivity has caused further damage. I cannot access my full faculties. Unfortunate, but I shall help you however possible. You must enter the temple, then prove yourself in the arena of the One. It's quite simple. Defeat all others. Godwoken should usually be able to pass freely. Whoever tampered with me may have interfered with the Academy in other ways. Apologies, Godwoken. I trust you will be able to overcome any difficulties. Attend to your studies. I have no idea what any of this means. What a strange device.
Perhaps we can harness its power somehow. Thank you. An ancient library. I feel right at home.
Here we go. I think I'm missing something here.
I think I'm missing something.
Ow!
I think I'm missing something here.
I think I'm missing something here.
Ow! I think I'm missing something.